See from the third last paragraph that basically 200 years ago there was a large treeless landscape, and a fire would scorch any given patch of prairie every 4 to 7 years. In autumn, the dry plants could fuel towering flames and intense heat. So it could fuel the towering flames and intense heat, which means it would supplement it. So in autumn, the dry plants would supplement the fires, the prairie fires, and these fires could advance faster than a person on horseback. Hence, we say that it is during the month of, or rather the season of autumn, that the natural prairie fires burn the highest and fastest. Hence, we choose option C.